Go.
Hey guys, today I'm gonna be viewing and showing you my murruci. I don't know what it is. Where's my murruci glove? It is a good glove. It's got a nice feel, it's got a nice shape. I could squeeze. Oh, that was from the pinky. This is original. Some good squeeze. This isn't my gamer. This is just like my backup glove. It's a good glove, don't get me wrong. It's just I like the Wilson better. But that's just my preference. So it's got a nice soft wrist guard right here. This lace has got burnt by the sun. So that's not really good quality. Places. So I broke in this glove by putting shaving cream in it and having a catch. And then mallet. And right here in the pocket. Bubbles in the pocket. And then pop. Yeah. But not that without my hand in it. So how I break it in was pop it through. I played a lot of catch with it. I have a couple of good practice. I had a good feel for it. It is a nice glove, definitely. My practice. When you sweat it, a lot of people feel the damage too. It doesn't really flare out that much. I wanted to. This glove probably better played out that way because my